So vitamins, okay, children. Now we are going to discuss about vitamins, minerals. Okay, vitamins. So vitamins are the some natural substances which present in the food. Okay, vitamins are the some natural substances which present in the food. So what are the uses of vitamins? What are the uses of vitamins? So vitamins help us to protect our body from diseases. Vitamins help us to protect our body from diseases. So we are getting different types of diseases, right? So vitamins help us to protect our body from diseases. Okay? So vitamins also help keeping health, our eyes, bones, teeth, and gums. Okay? So vitamins are two types, right? There are different types of vitamins. Okay? Vitamin A, B, C, D, E, K, B1, B2, B6, B12. Okay, there are different types of vitamins, right? So vitamins, there are group of vitamins. So there are B vitamins are a group of vitamins, right? So these group of vitamins are called B complex. Okay, B complex. There are two types of vitamins. Okay, some vitamins soluble in water and some soluble in fats. Okay, some vitamins are
Fat.
soluble in water and some vitamins are soluble in oils.
Fat.
Okay. Yeah. See, don't worry. I will explain minerals also, but I am repeating it. Just I am repeating it. Okay. So there are two types of vitamins. Some of the vitamins soluble in water and some of the vitamins soluble in fats. So Mubashira, could you give two examples of vitamins which are soluble in water? Mubashira, are you there? Mubashira?
Sir.
Sir, could you give please two examples of which vitamins soluble in water? A vitamins నీటిలో కరుగుతాయి. Which vitamin soluble in water? See, answers on the screen. Just observe and say. Water soluble vitamins and fat soluble vitamins, right? So there are vitamin. Which vitamins are water soluble? See here. What are there here? See here. What are the two vitamins here?
Vitamin B and
Vitamin
vitamin B and C A.
Yeah. See children, what did I say? You need to mention in the chat box, okay? So, Mubashira, which vitamins soluble in water? Vitamin B and C, okay? Which vitamins soluble in water? Soluble ante karigipovadam, okay na? Soluble ante karigipovadam, okay na? Which vitamin soluble in water? B, C, okay? B and C. Which vitamin soluble fat? Okay, Akshit, Ankit, from 6th class,
What?
which vitamins are in fats? Which
Vitamin A,
vitamins are soluble? Yeah.
vitamin A, vitamin D, vitamin E, vitamin K.
Okay, so fat soluble vitamins. So vitamin A, D, E, K are fat soluble vitamins because those vitamins soluble in water. Those vitamins are soluble in water. Sorry. Those vitamins soluble in fats. Vitamin A, D, E, K. These are the vitamins soluble in fats. Remaining vitamins, what? B complex and C vitamins soluble in water. And the neatly karigipothai. Okay, na? Right. Next, Darshit Sai. Darshit Sai, are you there? Yeah. So,
Yes,
what is the use of vitamin A? What is the use of vitamin A? The main use of vitamin A. The main use of
sir.
vitamin A. Huh? Okay, vitamin A is a fat soluble vitamin. It is good for our healthy vision. Healthy vision ante manchi kanti chupuki. Okay, ఇట్ ఈస్ గుడ్ ఫర్ హెల్తీ విజన్. విజన్ అంటే చూపు. ఓకే, ఇట్ ఈస్ గుడ్ ఫర్ హెల్తీ విజన్.
ఎక్స్క్యూజ్ మీ
ఓకే
సార్.
యా yes Kaushal,
your voice is not clear sir.
Yeah, I think it is your network issue. Okay, yeah,
excuse
we'll
me sir,
just check it. Okay, yeah Megan
sir, can you please say a little louder?
Yeah, yeah, I think if you get any call and message and my voice is little low, so just leave and join again, then you will get my voice little loud. Okay, right. Thank you very much. So vitamin A help us for good vision. Okay, vitamin A help us for good vision ante manchi kanti choopiki, and keep our skin and eyes healthy. So vitamin A help us to keep our eyes and skin healthy. Okay, ante manchi skin rad manchi skin healthy ga undadaniki vitamin A is helpful. Okay, for example, if a lack of vitamin A, what happens? The lack of vitamin A, we may get night blindness. Ante we cannot able see at night time. Okay, the deficiency of vitamin A is causes to loss of night, cause of night blindness. Ante we cannot able to see at night time. Okay, is it clear, children?
It means yes, when we have low vitamin A, okay, then we can't see at night totally.
Yes. So to night is nothing but at low light. And koja chikati undi ankonde, we cannot able to see. Okay?
No sir.
See, there is no light. We can.
Duranga unte kanipiyadu. Daggara unte kanipiyadu.
Yes. Daggara unna kuda kanipiyadu because there is no light, right? So because of vitamin A, lack of vitamin A, the disease called night blindness. We get disease called night blindness at that time. So if it is after 6 or 7, we cannot able to see anything. Okay, after 6 or 7, we cannot able to see anything up to morning. Okay,
who have vitamin
right.
A low, totally night blind.
Yes. Okay, and the sources. So sources in the, from where do we get vitamin A? Sources are nothing but from where do we get vitamin A? Carrot, papaya, meat, egg, mango. Okay? From these sources we get vitamin A. Is it clear? Right. Next. Vitamin A help us to growth and good vision. So vitamin D. So vitamin D help. Vitamin D help the body absorb calcium and phosphorus for to form bones and teeth. Yesterday already we discussed, right? So our bones and teeth form with the help of calcium and phosphorus, right? Our bones prepared with the help of calcium and phosphorus. So vitamin D, what is the use of vitamin D? Vitamin D help the body to absorb calcium and phosphorus. Right, vitamin D help us to absorb calcium and phosphorus to form bones and teeth. So vitamin D lekapothe em avutadi, mana body calcium phosphorus absorb cheskoledu, appude em ayipothadi, our bones become very weak. Right, our bones become very yeah
rickets.
Vitamin D
sir, vitamin D lekapothe
bones become very weak. Okay, bones become very weak. Yes, rickets. So the lack of vitamin D, we may get disease called rickets. The lack of vitamin D, we may get rickets. Okay, rickets is nothing but bones become very weak. Okay, bones, teeth, okay, become very weak. Next, vitamin E, sorry, vitamin K. So already we discussed, right? Vitamin K helps in blood clotting. Vitamin K helps in blood clotting, right? Clotting. So we already discussed what happens if blood did not clot. So we lost, if we get any injury, so it's bleeding, right? మొత్తం రక్తం బయటకు వచ్చేస్తుంది. సో ఇఫ్ యూ బ్లడ్ డిడ్ నాట్ క్లోట్ అంటే గడ్డ కట్టకపోతే, వీ లాస్ అవర్ టోటల్ బ్లడ్, దెన్ వాట్ హ్యాపెన్స్, వీ మే డై. So that's why it is very important to blood clotting. So vitamin K helps in clotting of blood during injuries. So from where do we get vitamin K? Cabbage, spinach, leafy vegetables. Okay? And vitamin B. Vitamin finally, B. vitamin B. So vitamin B complex is nothing but group of B vitamins. Okay? Sahithi, please mute yourself. Okay? So vitamin B complex is nothing but, so these are the group of vitamins. So in that B complex, B1, B2, B3, B6, B12. So these are the group of vitamins, right? So these all vitamins help us to function, so healthy brain function. Okay? The vitamin B help us to healthy brain function and nervous and muscles. So it help us to proper brain function and nervous system. So nervous system is very important, right? Nervous system is very important to maintain our body. So vitamin D is needed for healthy brain and nervous functions. Healthy brain and nervous function. Okay? And vitamin C. Vitamin C helps fight diseases like the common diseases. What are the common diseases? Cold, headache. These are the common diseases, right? So vitamin C helps to fight diseases like common cold. Okay? So it will fight with common diseases. Okay? Cold. So from where do we get vitamin C? Orange, tomato, lemon, sour food item. Okay? We get vitamin C from sour food item. Okay? Did you understand vitamin C?
Yes, sir. Yeah. Sir, source ante pullaga na?
Pullaga. Okay, na? Tomato is a sour item. Orange is a sour item. Lemon, tamarind. So from this, we get vitamin C. Okay? Next, minerals. Okay, up to now, just we recall, right? Up to now, just we recall our lessons. So now, focus on this. Minerals, right? So minerals were needed in tracks amount, but it is essential components as well. So vitamins and minerals we need in little amount. Okay? Little amount ante takwa muttamlo. Okay na? So we need little amount. Vitamins and minerals are we need in a little amount, but it is very essential components as well. So koncham avasaram ga sir teesukokapothe em avutadi? No, it is very important, very essential. Okay? So minerals, vitamins and minerals are needed for little amount, small amount, but it is very, very essential components as well. So avi koncham avasaram ga sir nen teesukonante it is your body become unhealthy. Okay? Right. So minerals are necessary for building proper growth, building proper growth and maintenance of our body. Small, little amount. Okay? Traces means little amount. Okay? Small amount. Okay? Calcium, magnesium, phosphorus, sodium, iron, zinc. These are some essential minerals. Mubashira, can you repeat? Could you repeat it?
Chiel.
I think it is your network issue. Okay, see here. So first question I asked, right? Could you give two examples of minerals, right? So these are the examples of minerals. Calcium, magnesium, phosphorus, sodium, iron, zinc. So these are the examples of minerals. Okay, these are the examples of minerals. Is it clear, children?
Yes, sir.
Vitamins and minerals are both are friends. Okay, vitamins and minerals both are friends. They work together to become health our body. They protect us our body. Our rendu kalisi work chesi mana body ni protect chestayi. Okay na? So vitamins and minerals are both are friends. See, we discuss, right? Vitamin D help us to absorb. Vitamin D help us to absorb calcium and phosphorus, right? So if vitamin D is not there, so body did not absorb calcium and phosphorus, right? సో ఎట్ ద సేమ్ టైమ్ మినరల్స్ విటమిన్ డి ఇంపార్టెంట్ రైట్ విటమిన్ డి లేకపోతే మినరల్స్ రావు సో ఇట్ ఈస్ బోత్ ఆర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ ఓకే సో విటమిన్స్ అండ్ మినరల్స్ వీ నీడ్ ఇన్ ఎ స్మాల్ అమౌంట్ బట్ దీస్ ఆర్ వెరీ వెరీ ఎసెన్షియల్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ components in our body. So what are the examples of minerals? All of you mention in the chat box. Okay, all of you please communicate in chat box. Okay, what are the examples of minerals? Please communicate in chat box everyone. Okay, please communicate in chat box. What are the examples of minerals? What are the examples of minerals? Calcium, magnesium, phosphorus, sodium, iron, zinc. Okay, these are the examples of minerals. These are the examples of minerals. Okay, remaining students, you are not responding. Darshit Sai, Sunil, Anil, okay? You need to respond. Ramu, Tejas, Siddharth, okay? Sripada, respond in chat box. Problem, okay? Right. So what are, what are the minerals? Calcium, phosphorus, iron, zinc, potassium. So these are the minerals. So it is very essential, sir. You said very essential. So what are the uses of calcium? So calcium required for strengthening bones and teeth, okay? Calcium, phosphorus, both, okay? Calcium, phosphorus. So both are very important for strengthening bones and teeth, okay? Mana bones gatti gundali ante, mana teeth gatti gundali ante, we need calcium and phosphorus, okay? We need minerals called calcium, phosphorus for strengthening bones and teeth, okay? If we eat calcium and phosphorus food items, so our bones become very strong. Okay, our bones become very strong. Is it clear, students?
Clear, sir.
Yeah. So clear, phosphorus, sir. Also required for strengthening bones. Okay. So calcium and phosphorus.
When I thought,
okay. So if I ask anyone, what is the use of calcium and phosphorus? So it is calcium, phosphorus, strengthening the bones and teeth. You need to say strengthening both and teeth. Calcium, phosphorus, strengthening bones and teeth. So iron. So iron required for forming hemoglobin. Iron is required for forming hemoglobin. So we discussed it, sir. Can anybody say what is hemoglobin? Can anybody? Yeah. What is
the
hemoglobin?
Blood. Hemoglobin means the blood in red color.
Okay, very good. So why blood is in red color? Because of hemoglobin. So because of hemoglobin only, red blood is in red color. Is it clear, students?
Clear.
The substance,
sir,
hemoglobin.
Sir, but hemoglobin meaning what?
So hemoglobin meaning is nothing, just it is a substance which present in the blood. Okay, hemoglobin is a substance which present in the blood, and the because of this hemoglobin, the blood is in red color. The blood is in red color.
Red
is
color.
Clear? Yes.
Clear,
so
sir.
We need hemoglobin, right? So we need, it is important. Hemoglobin is important, right? So we need hemoglobin. So what, which mineral do we need to form hemoglobin? Iron. Okay, we need iron to form hemoglobin. We need iron to form hemoglobin. Is it clear, students? We need iron, mineral called iron, we need to form hemoglobin. So from where do we get iron? Green leafy vegetables. From where do we get iron? From green leafy vegetables. Liver. Okay, liver. Okay, like goat, hen liver.
Animals liver or our
animals liver. okay, goat, fish, and hen, hen's livers. Okay, so
egg,
we get
egg also, sir.
Yeah, okay, egg also. Okay, green leafy vegetables, liver. Okay, we get iron from green leafy vegetables and liver. So why do we iron to see required for hemoglobin to prepare hemoglobin? We need iron to prepare hemoglobin. We need iron. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Next.
Sir, it's clear.
Another. Yeah. Another minerals are iodine and sodium. Iodine and sodium. So why iodine is required? So iodine is required for proper working of thyroid. Okay, so thyroid is a very important gland. So gland produce hormones. Okay, some
so
glands
produce. Gland?
Huh?
What is meant by gland?
Gland ante the organs which produce hormones or digestive juices in our body. Okay, the organs which produce hormones. Like saliva is a juice, digestive juice. So hormones it's are some it. Chemical substances.
It comes
so
from
which
glands only, no sir?
Yeah, yeah, it comes from glands. Okay, saliva glands. Right? The organs which produce hormones and digestive juices, those are called glands. Okay? Glands. So iodine is required for proper working of thyroid. So thyroid is a very important gland. So it is near the buccal cavity. Ante mana noti lo neck daggara untadi kada neck. So akkad untadi thyroid gland. So it is very important.
Sir, thyroid is one disease.
Thyroid is a disease also. So the lack of iodine, we may get many diseases because lack of iodine or more of iodine. So em avutundi mana థైరాయిడ్ గ్లాండ్ అనేది ప్రాపర్గా వర్క్ చేయదు ఇఫ్ యూ నాట్ టేక్ అయోడిన్ ఇన్ అవర్ ఫుడ్ సో థైరాయిడ్ గ్లాండ్ నాట్ వర్క్ వెల్ దెన్ వీ గెట్ డిఫరెంట్ టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ డిసీజెస్ నంబర్ ఆఫ్ డిసీజెస్ వన్స్ ఒకవేళ మనకి థైరాయిడ్ డిసీజ్ వచ్చింది అనుకోండి సో గాయిటర్ సో డిసీజ్ ద లేక్ ఆఫ్ విటమిన్ అయోడిన్ వీ మే గెట్ గాయిటర్ అంటే అక్కడ ఉబ్బిపోతుంది అన్నట్టు కొంతమంది నెక్ ఇప్పుడు అబ్జర్వ్ చేశారనుకోండి ఇట్లా ఉబ్బిపోయినట్టు ఉంటుంది అవునా ఎందుకు ఉబ్బుతుంది అంటే లేక్ ఆఫ్ అయోడిన్ ఇన్ అవర్ ఫుడ్ లేక్ ఆఫ్ అయోడిన్ ఇన్ అవర్ ఫుడ్ అది చాలా డేంజర్ అన్నట్టు ఓకేనా సో గాయిటర్ అయోడిన్ తక్కువ ఉంటే మన ఫుడ్ లో అట్లా అవుతుంది ఓకేనా ద లేక్ ఆఫ్ అయోడిన్ ఓకే
సర్ దేర్ ఆర్ టూ టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ అయోడిన్
నో 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 అయోడిన్ ఇస్ వన్ టైప్ బట్ ఇఫ్ వి డోంట్ డ్రింక్ డైరెక్ట్లీ విచ్ అయోడిన్ అవైలబుల్ అవుట్ సైడ్ So we need to get all minerals and vitamins from food items only. So those minerals are iodine prepared by chemicals, right? So it is very dangerous to our health. Okay. So we need to take vitamins and minerals from food items, from rice, vegetables, fruits. Okay. We need to take vitamins and minerals from food items only. Is it clear, students? Sir, bayata dorukutadi kada, iodine dorukutadi kada, taage. It is not good, okay? It is very dangerous to your health, okay? Did you get my point?
Get, sir. Okay. It is clear also.
So iodine required for proper working of thyroid. So, iodine em chestadi? Thyroid ni proper ga work chesetattu chustadi, okay na? Iodine required for proper working of thyroid. A gland proper ga work chesetattu chustadi. Next to sodium. Sodium controls fluids in our body like saliva, hormones and digestive juices. Now only discuss, right? So glands produce fluids. Fluids are nothing but liquids. Okay?
Sir, what is the meaning of sodium?
Sodium is a mineral. It is a name, Nana. Mineral name. So I did not say what is the meaning of exactly sodium, right? So it is a name for a mineral, okay? It is a name. For example, your name is Akshita, for example. Take Akshita. So why? It is a name, right? There is no meaning for particular that, okay? See, sodium is a name. So it is a one type of mineral. Okay. So sodium control fluids in our body. We already discussed, right? So glands produce digestive juices and hormones. So avi etlantatla release aipothe kashtam, right? Kada? But how much fluids we need our body? So that much only we need the glands need to produce. Avuna? So sodium control fluids in our body like saliva, hormones and digestive juices. So enta produce kavanno ante kavali avuna, ekva produce aipothe ibbandi manaki diseases astayi. So that's why sodium control fluids in our body like saliva, hormones and digestive juices. Is it clear, students?
Yes, clear.
Okay, and do you have any doubts up to here?
No sir, we write homework in fair notes only, rough notes.
Fair notes. I already said yesterday you need to
homework.
Buy. Yeah, did you get notebook list?
Get sir, but we write homework.